how to make your mind a money magnet. The natural abundance of the universe. Since the beginning of time, philosophers, visionaries, and great spiritual leaders have talked about the natural abundance of the universe. The difference between being aware of natural abundance and owning a hefty portion of it is one of the main lessons we come to this earth to learn. We live in a three-dimensional world that reflects back to us the energy, words, feelings, and thoughts we put out. Unfortunately, when we come to this planet, we are not well versed in how to manifest our desires. So, it takes us time to learn it, but that in itself is a great blessing. Imagine a world where everything you thought, felt, or said suddenly and immediately appeared in front of you. Sure, you could materialize $1 million on the kitchen table in 30 seconds flat, but each time you had a thought of fear or worry about anything, you would also have a monster standing up against the refrigerator and trying to eat your lunch. We come to this three-dimensional world with a special blessing of protection that allows us to have feelings and thoughts that don't instantly materialize in front of our eyes. So, as they do in non-physical dimension, so the fact that you can't materialize money by just thinking about it may seem to be a hindrance, but it's also a greater protection that allows you to learn the art of manifestation without getting hurt in the process. So, begin your day by telling yourself, there are no shortages of money. There is a way to create more money in my life, and I'm finding it now because I'm looking for it, and because my mind is a money magnet. There is a way to create more money in my life, and I'm finding it now because I'm looking for it, and because my mind is a money magnet. There is a way to create more money in my life, and I'm finding it now because I'm looking for it, and because my mind is a money magnet. There is as a way to create more money in my life, and I'm finding